While she lives, Orin will continue to terrorize us, and soon she will make good on her threats. She thinks we are weak, afraid, vulnerable. We need to prove her wrong. I am not on edge. I am alert, as you should be too. Orin could be anywhere, could be anyone.
Despite her protestations to the contrary, it is clear that Minthara is afraid.
If you sense my fear, be sure that she does too. It is her greatest weapon. She has the scent of our blood, and she will tease and toy until she tires of the hunt. Then she will obliterate us without a second thought. She had me in her clutches once before. Promise that you won't let it happen again. Thank you. Together, we will survive her. I am not intimidated. I am terrified. You should be too. We need to watch over each other, now more than ever.